Alright, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have. That to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Sorry, sorry.
Hey, you guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Hey, tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days. Hey, Nate! Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me. serait sûrement pas.
Hey, here we go. Locked.
I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
The Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. Things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. But try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Oh, Jesus.
Nate!
Watch your fingers, Nate.
You're not being nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Aquarius? Always nice people. It's gonna ride that weight up. Okay, got it.
Any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone.
Taurus. The worst.
Fun. I can change the time here. Oh, this gear isn't doing much for me. Maybe see what's out that window. View. No. Jesus. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Oh, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Get Sorry! The handle broke!
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.